girls, and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a beauty things I suck at tag, and I know this tag is sort of old, sort of not. I don't know if people are still doing it, but I figured why not tell people what I suck at. So let's just get right into it. The first thing I suck at is winged eyeliner. I cannot do this for the life of me. Now I can do liquid liner. There's just some like types of liquid liner. I cannot use like one of these NYX product ones I have. I just can't use. I've tried a billion times and can't. But if you tell me to make a winged eyeliner, this side will be like more sloppier, and then this side will be like way out here. I can't get them perfect, and two, I just can't do it. It turns out to be like whoosh, like something that goes like, it's just awful. I just can't even do winged eyeliner. Second thing I just seem to suck at is blush. It seems like sometimes like this cheek turns out to be like really pink, and this cheek is just right. Or like I have like patches. I just can't do blush. I don't know why. It's something I know if I can get better at if I work on it, but it's just difficult for me, and I don't know why, and it bothers me like crazy. Number three is anything to do with hair. Now if you tell me to do a really complicated hairstyle, I will turn you down in that moment and be like, excuse me, chica, but I cannot do a complicated hairstyle. The most complicated thing I can do is probably a fishtail braid, which I just learned how to do, and I'm so proud of myself because that took me like 5 months. The most things I can do is like, you know, the side pony, a plain ponytail, a braid, and like I said, sometimes a fishtail, but sometimes even when I fishtail, I fail. It's like, don't tell me to do anything with hair or... Fourth thing I suck at is like, keeping my nails kept up, like keeping them nice, like my cuticles. I'm not even gonna show you them, like you can't see these because they suck. I push them back like when I get out of the shower sometimes. It's like, I think I know what I'm doing, guys. Am I doing this right? I know what I'm doing, but really I don't know what I'm doing because I just don't know how to do nail care. I think I know, but I don't. See, I try to make myself feel better thinking I do. I lost track here. Is this the fourth or fifth thing that I suck at? Who knows? This is really self-explanatory. I suck at washing my brushes. Nothing really needs to be explained here. I just have to do it more, and maybe, I don't know, I'm not even going to explain myself. I just suck at washing my brushes. Guilty as charged, okay? Don't have to yell at me. Another thing I suck at is applying false lashes. Like, honestly, one side will be half on and half off, and the other one will probably just completely fall off. Like, I don't even give it a chance. I'm not even gonna bother with false lashes anymore. Another thing I cannot do for the life of me, maybe if I practice more, I'd probably be able to do this, but it's, like, detailed eyeshadow. Like, slowly, like, shading it into, like, a lighter color or, like, something really kind of complicated. I just can't do blending. Like, I'm really good artistically, like, paper and pen and, like, colored pencils, like I'm really good at that, but if it's on my face, like on my eye, I've somehow always mess up. Like one side, especially if it's, the thing is you have to do it twice, so one side it will be like perfect, but the other side it's like it gets darker quicker, and then like I don't know, I just can't do it. Another thing I suck at is letting nail polish dry. Simple thing is here, I'm just impatient, so I can't let my nails dry before actually doing stuff, so that's an easy explanation. The next one, it's kind of weird to talk about, but all of us girls do it, and it's shaving. Like, okay, I'll be like shaving my legs in the shower, and of course when I get out, I notice I missed a spot. It always happens, it never fails. Like, I always miss one spot, and it's always like kind of towards my knee. It's like, I know I always miss that spot, so I shave it extra like carefully and make sure I got it, but every time I get out of the shower, it's still there. It's like, okay, are you fooling with me? Okay, I'm done. I hate shaving and it just bothers me so much. I always miss like one area and So yeah, that is like all I think the things I suck at, the beauty things anyways, and you know, other things. I really hope this video was entertaining. I know it's not like my normal one. I don't know, I feel like it was different. I don't know about you, but I really feel like this was a different video. And I really hope you enjoyed doing this tag. I will leave some people down below for them to film this tag because I think it's really fun and also super fun to learn like what really makes the other person like not so good at like maybe doing makeup, hair, other things. it's just nice to know that you're not alone doing, like, failing at something. So I really suggest doing this tag, even if I don't hate you. I take all of you watching this. So I really hope you consider doing this tag. It was super fun to make. And yeah, that's it. So I guess I'll see you next time, or you'll see me next time. So have a fantastic week, and well, bye. Mwah. Whenever I put false eyelashes on, one is, my god, I can't talk. Dude, do you remember the High School Musical thing? It's like, your Ashley Tail still would be like, it's something like that. I don't know, I remember that. I don't know why. I'm weird. Honestly, I feel like everyone should do this today because nobody's perfect and we all suck at a few things.
I'm gonna get that rose, yeah. I'm gonna get the jam, I've gotta make a plan. I might be crazy, I do it anyway.